I didn't realize there was such a cool place that KU had to house all these experiments and all of this research.
I decided to come to KU because of the KU field station and the infrastructure that we have here.
The field station gives us an opportunity for us to see other areas of research that we might be interested in as students.
KU Field Station is a collection of habitats and resources for researchers in the environmental sciences, biology, ecology, and even engineering and other fields to come out and do active field research close to campus.
Being able to like look at a field of what generally just looks like grass and like discern that there's 30 different species in there actually, this is very eye-opening.
Super exciting to drive up and see all of this stuff and to think, oh, this is like the prairie I'll be working on. And then that first day was even more exciting because we drove out here and I was like, oh, this is the prairie I'll be working on.
You touch it, you could feel it, you understand this. It's just like having the data in your hands.
First semester of freshman year, we came out here. I remember thinking, one day I want to be out here working at the field station, so I think it's kind of a beautiful bookend that I'm now out at the field station working, doing exactly what I had hoped I'd be doing one day.